Hello, I'm Conrad Mallett, and I'm the president of Sinai Grace Hospital, located right here in Northwest Detroit. It's important, ladies and gentlemen, that you realize that by March the 30th, if you have not seen a physician and you are a beneficiary of Healthy Michigan Plan Insurance, you need to call 313-577-7290 right now so that we can make an appointment for you with a primary care doctor so you can get your required health assessment. You have until March 30th to see a doctor. You have until March 30th to see a doctor who will do your annual health assessment. If you do not, you will be kicked off Healthy Michigan. Let me say that again. If you do not see a doctor by March the 30th and you are a member of the Healthy Michigan Insurance Program, you will be kicked off if you don't have your health assessment done by then. So, 313-577-7290. The Detroit Medical Center, Sinai Grace, will make sure that you are put in touch with a primary care doc who will do your risk assessment so that you can continue to have the insurance that you deserve and that President Obama made sure that you had. This is not a time to hold back. This is not a time to ignore the truth. March 30th, you must see a doctor. You must have your healthy risk assessment. 313-577-7290. The Detroit Medical Center will put you in touch with a physician and we will make sure you keep your health insurance. Now, ladies and gentlemen, is the time. Health insurance is important. Don't let it go because you did not take the required steps to keep it. President Obama went through a lot to make sure that we had the coverage that we need in communities like the city of Detroit. So do me a favor, do yourselves a favor, do your family a favor. 313-577-7290. Make an appointment, see your doctor, get your health assessment, and keep your Healthy Michigan insurance. Thank you.